Well, here with the Brades TV, with the captain of today's game. How are you doing, Jim?
Leave me alone, mate. Get that camera out of my face.
How do you feel about the captaincy today?
We enjoyed it.
And
took control.
The 1-1 result?
Shit, we should have won.
Oh, fantastic.
Play management, now.
No comments. How do you think about Brades Tavern TV today, mate? How do you think we do?
We did alright.
Yeah.
I think we deserve the win.
Fantastic. John Richards.
What?
How do you think about Brades today, mate? When did
you win? Alright, man.
Yeah,
it was all good. All good.
What about your performance?
I thought it was alright, it was composed today.
Here we are with the star goalie. The Jew, how are you doing? How do you think you've done today? no comment from me neither. How's them chips done? How do you think you've done today? Oh, he's woke up now, he's got the chips. This is our new signing, Darryl. How are you doing, Darryl?
Good man, thanks.
Right, mate, what are you going to bring to the team?
Fucking bold, hopefully.
This is one of our fans. How are you doing? You alright? Another one of our fans, yeah, Brades Tavern TV. Eddie and Lee, how are you doing today, mate?
Terrible.
Manager
until I got took off, it was alright.
Yeah, good blank on me if you want, mate.
Nah, it's alright.
Round the gaffer.
Anything you did today, Doug?
Fuck off, mate.
Anything you done?
You fuck off. I hate him with
that phone. It's another one out of our fans here. Kaylee, AD, cheerleader on the side. Andy, to conclude, how did you do today, mate?
I think it was strong today. We all battled. It was a lot more composed by everyone today.
So I agree.
Good performance. Strong performance. Thank you very much.
Lee, final word, mate.
It was all right today.
Yeah.
We played 100%.
You're very photogenic on that on the camera, by the way.
What?
Photogenic on the camera.
Smile.
Last word, Doug.
Come on, Doug.
Come on, Doug.
No.